display. Sharethrough. Soon P.1X1 idol turned actress Kim Jae Kyung will be appearing in a new NBC drama. See also, Jang Hyuk confirmed to lead action drama after Walk of Love. On June 18, Kim Jae Kyung's agency Namo Actors confirmed that she would be starring in Bad Papa, literal title, an upcoming Monday to Tuesday drama about a man who becomes a bad person in order to be a good father to his children. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Jang Hyuk will be playing the titular Bad Papa, while Kim Jae Kyung will be taking on the role of Cha Ji Woo, an ace detective who is the youngest in her unit. In the drama, Cha Ji Woo will find herself unexpectedly struggling to solve a mysterious case. Kim Jae Kyung most recently appeared in the KBS drama The Miracle We Met, and is currently starring in OCN's remake of Life on Mars. Bad Papa is currently scheduled to begin airing in September. Are you excited to see the former Rainbow member join this new drama? Leave your thoughts below. Source 1.